Hey Bill Nye, I'm Aiden from California. I'm a musician and a songwriter, and I really would like to know what makes music so human and powerful in its nature. Thank you.
Well, Aiden, as you know everything. I don't know why, but it sure is deep within us. Now, I remember when I was in school, people in psychology class talked about dogs responding to octaves, that is, the doubling of the frequency. And so there may be something to that, there are natural resonances that appeal to us that have something to do with our voices. But I have also, I mean, I'm not an expert on this, but I've been to China, and people will listen to sort of Western disco music, but other music like swing music, that doesn't appeal to them. They don't like it. There's something about the traditions that with tonal language speakers versus us that doesn't jive, doesn't fit in. But then in Japan, it's not a tonal language, but they also got something that sounds more like Chinese to me. I don't know, it is deep within us. And I will say, if you want to get to Carnegie Hall, practice, practice, practice. I will say scales are very important, do scales. That's what it's all based on somewhere down there. And if you're going to play the blues, I'm looking at you with your guitar. If you're going to play the blues, you got to get a couple minor chords in there. You got to have a major third and a seventh or something like that. But I'm not sure why, but it's got to be just ultimately based on trying to attract a mate. That's got to be what's down in there. Carry on, Aiden.